everybody, and welcome to the Pet Tunes YouTube channel. Today we're going to be talking about how to tell if your horse is sick. There's nothing as scary as having a poorly pet, and horses are no different. We horse lovers always want to put our horse's welfare first, but it can be difficult to know when your horse is actually ill and to be able to pick up on the signs. But there are loads of things that can make your horse unwell, and some of them can have really serious consequences. So today we're going to go through just a few of the key signs to look out for in your horse. But before we get started, let us know any stories you have with poorly horses. If you know a horse that had some kind of illness or had something wrong with them, let us know all about that. And also if you know how they got better or how they were treated, definitely leave that down in the comments as well. Let's start with something easy. Always keep an eye out for cuts and wounds on your horse. Now, horses spend a lot of time outside and they are notoriously clumsy animals, so it's likely that they will get a few cuts and scratches from being out in the field. Things like fences and sticks and rogue sharp rocks and things. Most of the time it won't be that serious, but it is important to keep an eye on these little cuts and scratches, especially if they're on an area where their tack is going to sit or their head collar, because if it rubs them it could cause them a bit more trouble. Speaking of tack, ill-fitting tack is actually one of the things that can cause your horse to get really painful sores on their back or behind their ears. So especially if you get new tack, always keep an eye on those kind of key points on your horse and make sure none of their tack is rubbing them. Second, look out for your horse limping. This is a really obvious one, but one that can be really important. Limping can be a sign of laminitis, arthritis, or even a fractured bone. So if you see your horse starting to limp, definitely keep a really close eye on them and see if you can kind of see if it's getting any worse. These aren't the only reasons your horse might go lame though. It could be something as easy as having a stone stuck in their hoof. So make sure to do all the basic checks first. Next up is a runny nose or eyes. Now the area around a horse's eyes and their muzzle should be nice and dry most of the time. A little bit of snot or water is completely normal, but lots of excess fluids can be a sign that your horse is unwell. A runny nose could be a sinus infection or strangles, and runny eyes could be a blocked tear duct or even an allergic reaction. Some horses can actually be allergic to their bedding or to their haylage, so that could be a reason to look into. Then, if your horse is having trouble with eating or toileting, that is definitely a sign that something could be wrong. Now, these are both really common reactions that your horse might have if they're struggling with worms, which is fortunately a really easy case to treat. But it could be something different. It could be something like dental problems, or it could even be down to stress. But these problems can also be an indicator of something much more serious, colic. Colic is one of the most dangerous diseases your horse can get, and it can have fatal consequences, so knowing the signs is really important. Excessive lying down or rolling is a big indicator, and so is your horse kind of frequently biting or kicking at their sides. Excessive sweating and general restlessness is also something to look out for. These are all big red flags, so definitely keep a close eye on your horse if you see any of these going on. Now, the good thing about horses is although they seem like a really complex animal to understand, knowing when they're ill is actually fairly easy. You can probably tell that a lot of these signs to look out for are pretty obvious ones that you could really figure out with common sense. There are a load of other really easy things to look out for as well. Things like strange lumps on your horse and changes in their behaviour and just anything that's a little bit unusual for them. It's always a good idea to keep your eye out for anything new that's happening to your horse or with your horse, because that's always an indicator that something's wrong. So thank you so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video. We hope you learned something and that your horses are all safe and well and you don't see any of those signs in them. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave us a like and a comment to let us know, and subscribe to the Pet Tunes channel for loads more pet related videos going up all the time. We are gonna head off now, so I'll see you next time. Bye!